waiting for Ivar to come out. I don't know where he is because he hasn't turned on the Wi-Fi, but the plane has just landed and I'm just waiting for him at the arrival. And I'm just so excited to see him because it has been 5 months and oh my god, I can't wait to start our adventure.
My eyes are red.
Yeah, you're tired. You look tired. Hey guys, welcome back to Travel with Me. So I'm in Khaosan Road and we're just going to have lunch and order pad thai chicken and shrimp, and I'm just gonna show
you.
It's pretty cheap. Pad thai chicken with pad thai shrimp.
Yes, which one? Pad Thai chicken?
Yes.
How many? Two?
No, one.
Yes, sit down.
No, no, sit down. Okay, go ahead and share. Yeah,
right. I make for you one and then for them together. Chicken I cook separately.
This is the one working.
Rice noodle.
Rice
noodle? Yeah. Rice.
Thank you. How was it? Is it good? You like it, right? You want to try mine? Only the difference is the meat in it.
Can I eat like the yours anyway?
Careful! Be careful with the chili! He's already threatening me that if I don't eat my food, I'm gonna lose it. Because he's gonna eat mine. Stand your arms.
I think it's funny when you're eating, it's fine. Meanwhile, you eat, there's a pound of corn baking your food.
Good. It's still hot. Of course, I'm gonna share this with Ivar. He's gonna steal it anyways. Get hungry. So human. I think it lacks soy sauce, but I can see soy sauce here. Is it soy?
Cause it'll never be wrong. Together we can take it to the end of the night. No, I did it.
So good. Want the shrimp? Try the shrimp. So after this, we're going to Grand Palace. We're gonna walk for about 16 minutes. That's fine.
Oh, 16, yeah.
Yeah. That's not bad. Okay, so we're done eating and we're going to Grand Palace and we're just gonna walk because we're in Khaosan Road and it's just a few minutes walk away. And that's our first stop. Hopefully it's still open. There's like an argument. Like anyways, look at that. Enjoying the sun. Oh, I hate humidity. Why do you have to walk? Well, I see Grand Palace already.